So Felicia Chin said on the 18th of May that Singaporean men have no quality, no substance, and no maturity. These thoughts were also reflected in a column in New York. So, what do you think?
Maybe a lot of friends, male friends are in
love. Suppose she's entitled to what she thinks about the old fairness, I don't think it's actually fair. So,
as a guy, maybe we do feel offended by that, but the guy that she meets around maybe has that quality that, you know, treats her like that.
It's only her perception.
You cannot say anything.
You don't.
Some people is wrong.